Well, today is Good Friday, one of the holiest days for Christians worldwide.
It is the day marking the crucifixion of Jesus. Pittsburgh Catholic Bishop David Zubik celebrating Mass at St. Paul Cathedral in Oakland.
Meantime, hunters spent Good Friday hitting the streets in search of peace in violent neighborhoods. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo was there.
This march through Homewood is a prayer for peace. It is a new tradition in this community, sending a message, reaching out to young people.
To show Homewood that God loves. We are here to show hope. And we are here to show our community all of the resources God has given it to move from where we are today to that vision of transformation.
We owe these kids in this neighborhood something. Peace. These kids in this neighborhood do not have to stay in their house while bullets is flying, drugs are on the street. We don't need this.
My hope is that everything just go away, like drugs and guns and everything, just to go away, so we can easily just walk down the street to go anywhere we want.
You shouldn't have to walk down here with a gun to get from the YMCA home.
A message of hope unites those who marched and rallied on the streets of Homewood.
Violence and drugs.
And how do you hope that activities like this will make a difference?
I think it will change the adults to like think like, oh, we as kids once in our lifetime too. We want to live. They want to live to 50.
May we spread a love and a forgiveness more infectious than hate.
Homewood.
Work it out.
Everybody.
Work it out.
Just listen to them, get a little bit of feedback, and like I said, take them under the wing, and just I help them get out the streets and help them, you know, in any way I can. To stop all this violence.
Again, their message, peace in the neighborhood, sending out a message they hope will carry through the year. In Homewood, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.